Hey guys, it's Dr. Robotnik64, and today I'm playing a game called Super Mario War, so let's do this then. So I've actually wanted to make a video of this game for quite a while now. Basically what this is that it's a fan-made Mario game, except it's basically Mario with a sort of deathmatch theme. So you have like up to four players, and you basically, well, fight. As you can see, you have all these different modes, so yeah, there's a ton of them as well. Not to mention, there's also a ton of maps. Look at all these maps. There's literally tons of them. I mean, look at this. Like, seriously, it's actually quite ridiculous how many maps there is in here. This game hasn't been updated in a while. The last update for it was released in 2009. That's version 1.8, but as you can see, I'm using version 1.6 because apparently the website that actually hosted this game is no longer exists now. I don't think anyway. So yeah. So you also have tournament here. So yeah, there's just a bunch of things you can do basically. So here's a single game here. Now as you can see. You can also choose computer opponents. You can choose Alden to be computer opponents, so you can just watch the battles if you want. I'm gonna put the others on computer opponents. Now, as you can see, you can also have team select, so you can also put your players, all the players in like teams. But we're basically gonna have a free-for-all match here. So up to 10 points, let's do this. As you can see, you're just going all around. Going all around. Basically, you can stomp on other people, as you can see. And then apparently when you do that, giant exclamation marks explode. Oh my goodness. Come on here. Basically, you can stomp on them. You can also use a bunch of power-ups as well. And it also gives you, like, a kill streak as well. It'll say, like, 3, and then 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So that's basically what you're doing. So it's basically like deathmatch. I don't know if you'll agree with this, but I basically say that this game is Super Mario meets Half-Life 2 Deathmatch, if you ask me. In a strange way, anyway. In a strange way, it's kind of similar to that. And speaking of which, I should also make a video for Half-Life 2 Deathmatch as well. I should make videos of that game too. Now the blue Mario's just on a killing spree now. As you can see, you just basically go around and you try to stomp on people. As you can see, you also basically have lives up there. Darn. Got a 6 combo. Okay, well. The green Mario's now eliminated. So. Oh my goodness. Can't hit them. There we go. Just ended his kill streak. So yeah, this is just computer opponents. Oh, let's see if I can beat this guy. They'll show you the other game modes. What the heck, he jumps at the exact same time I do. What is he doing? Oh! Ho! Oh, yeah! Did it! You can also set the respawn time as well. You can also set the amount of points you fight to. What are we doing? Okay. Oh. Hello! Oh, darn. Oh! Darn, he's good, for goodness sakes. CPU's pretty good here. Holy jeez, I cannot hit him. What is this? You had to hit them when they're, like, directly on the ground. This guy is just evading me, though. Oh my. Yeah, well, there you go. Player 4 wins. And then apparently it just says winner. And that's it. Alright, let's try another one. Fates, generic hills, Halo. I think it's Jerry. Keep on running. Jukebox? Okay, we can try that. Let's try a different one. There's a time limit, jail limit, coin limit. How about coin limit? It's gonna go up to 50. Alright, put 20 for now. You can also choose the different characters. As you can see, you can choose some of the characters from Dig Dug. And also different Mario characters. The ghosts from Pac-Man, including Pac-Man himself. I think that's Link, if I'm not mistaken, and also Kirby. Yeah, there's Pac-Man. And the Shy Guys. So yeah, you can choose from a bunch of characters. See what this is all about, actually. Okay, there you go. I guess I just have to collect coins. Yeah, you just gotta collect coins, but I can't move. Please help me move. Oh my goodness gracious. They're just annihilating me, for goodness sakes. There's a giant arrow. Oh, I got a coin. Okay, I guess you can't steal coins then. Oh! Yeah, I really don't know what the exclamation marks are for, though. Get that coin, darn it. Coin right there. Okay, got that. Darn it. I'm over here. Gotta get that coin. Get it. Darn it. How the heck am I supposed to get it, for goodness sakes? What is this lunacy? Oh my. Oh. Well, somehow they got it. Oh my! You're just pro-trolling now. Yeah, how about that? Get down there. Darn it, get down there! Uh-oh, he has a star. Oh! Oh! Darn it! Holy jeez, he has a 10 kill streak and he's still going. What is going on here? My goodness. Oh my. Oh. Fine, time to get my revenge. Yeah, that's a 3. Oh, I can break these blocks. Darn it. Oh, I'm in first place right now. Forget it! Oh my. Up! Very close. Very close to winning and grinning. There goes the winning. Because when I'm winning, I'm grinning. And possibly I may be singing. I hit this, I can't. Oh, wow. Thanks. Darn it! Oh, yay. Darn it, the coin is up there again. How am I supposed to get that? I really don't know how I'm supposed to get that. Oh my. Oh, the coin appeared somewhere else. Yay, I won. What is even going on now? Holy jeez. Yes, I'm the winner. Thank goodness for that, alright. Then here's also another interesting one. This one is Race. So I'm gonna choose another map here. Joust. A Tour Eiffel. What about this? Here's what Race is. So you basically have to get to almost like these checkpoints. And then you gotta get to here. I can even do that. Apparently I can't do that. But as you can see, they basically move, and if you die, it removes basically your checkpoint. See, there's an exclamation mark that appears there. Every time you die, it disappears. Well, holy jeez. What am I supposed to do then? There, that's one. Number two. Number three. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh, for goodness sakes. But there's lava everywhere, that's why. Oh my. Yeah, there. On here. Oh my goodness. Wait, he's already got one lap. So it's basically almost like doing laps. How the heck am I even dying? Okay. Yeah, see, they just fly all over the place. That's what makes this hard. I have no idea how the heck I died there. Oh, wow. Okay, hold on. Let's go to a different one, because apparently this one's too hard. How about this one? La Tour Eiffel. Let's destroy the Eiffel Tower. Let's do that. Oh, I'm on top of here. Okay. There, number two. Oh, you can go through the pipes. Number three. And then number four. As you can see, it makes like a race car sound. So, yeah. When you basically complete a lap. You gotta race! You gotta race. Race. Gotta race to be an ace, I don't know. That's basically what that game mode is. Okay, so everybody's past the checkpoint. There, how about that? That guy's stuck, apparently. Nope, guess not. You're dead anyway. Apparently this is hard, too. Let's go to another game mode, then. Let's keep on running. Now what's... Oh, tag. I don't think I've actually played that yet. Let's see what that's all about. Oh, he's it. Aww. So I'm it now. Okay. I basically have to run. Well, if they don't get me up here, then I can just basically stay here. Oh, no. Oh! Oh! I have to wait for time to run out. Well, this is easy. How you doing, son? He's just looking at me. And that guy's dead. He notices me, doesn't he? And now they're not even moving. Ha ha! Oh, maybe that's why he died. He went off screen. Yeah, if you go off screen for too long, you die. Guy's a three combo. Oh, darn. And... let's wait. And that's it. Oh, wait, no? Wait, what? Oh, I wasn't supposed to do that, then, well, what the heck? I thought I just had to stay tagged, okay, never mind. I didn't realize that. Let's just go at 100. I didn't know I had to do that, though. Uh-oh. And they're just all just fighting out there. How you doing? Oh, no. No! No, no, no! Oh! Oh, yes. Yes, indeed. And you're done, buddy. Oh, darn. Get him! There we go. Oh, my. I wanna play like that, do ya? Oh! Okay, I guess you can run faster like this. Darn it! I guess that's basically what you have to do. Okay, well, the yellow guy's probably gonna win anyway. Yeah. Yeah, there's winner. Alright, let's try other ones. Goombas? Something to Goombas, probably? Let's go to somewhere else. What is this? Oh, yes. Yeah, okay, something to Goombas. No, the Goombas kill you. Oh! Darn it! Oh! Yeah. Gotta stomp on those Goombas. Oh my. Show you how it's done. Okay. Oh, hi. I guess you can just... Alright, come on. Oh, that's real nice. Where am I? I guess you have to be very careful here. Oh, I got a 3 combo. Oh, jeez, they just, like, spawn right in front of your face. Need to get a few more. Oh, pro combo, darn it. Oh my goodness. This is ridiculous. Where am I even at anymore? I'm like hallucinating. Can't hit them. Yeah, now they're everywhere though. Oh my goodness gracious. I hear there's Goombas everywhere. I can't even hit them. Oh my goodness, this is just getting ridiculous. Come on, I'm almost there. Yeah, I can't hit them while I'm... Geez, now nobody can land... Nobody can hit them now. There, I'm dead. You're all dead. Oh, look at that pro combo, darn it. Get rid of the rest, then. Oh! Pro! Look at this! Pro! So pro! Oh, I guess if you get them in a row. Okay. Oh, there you go. Alright. Let's try another one. What's jail limit? Lost in New York. Actually, is there anything here? Item frenzy. So what exactly is jail? Well, I guess I was in jail. Oh, hold on. What's going on here? What is going on here? Yeah! Oh, you're dead. Oh, kaboom. Oh darn, I'm in jail. Somebody for... What am I supposed to do in order to get out of jail? Oh, okay. Goodbye! Okay, I don't remember how to use the items here, though. Hey, you know what? I don't remember how to use the items. I want to see the controls. Or wait, does it even show the controls? Oh, that's not what I want to do. Okay, sorry, I accidentally closed the game. Wonder Winterland. I don't know, it doesn't tell me, though. Let me just see. Yeah, it doesn't tell me how to use the items. That doesn't make sense. Because I have no idea how to. Let's try one more game mode, then I think I'm going to end it off here. What's frag limit? Oh, hold on. Alright. Oh, I guess just have to kill them then. Oh, darn it! Holy jeez, this guy's on a killing spree. Oh my goodness. Come on here. Okay, well I am terrible at this game then. Yeah, you're dead. Didn't know how to do it, did you, son? Oh! 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 Yeah, if I get them in a row, I think that's what that is. How you doing? How's everyone doing today? Oh. Dang it. Drop down. Aw, pro. Aw, pro dodging. Oh, this is just greatest. Going here. Yeah, there we go. Got one. Oh, I'm up to 5 kills already. Or 5 frags. 6. I'm on here. How you doing? Oh. Oh my goodness. Holy geez. This guy is literally on a murder spree. Good lord, come here. I shall end it. End it. End something. Oh, somebody killed him. Good riddance. Oh yeah, there. Got him. Oh my. Now I'm just dodging this. Oh wow. What was that? There's 9. Yep, 2 in a row. Yeah, well, that's it. Okay, I just fail at this game. Anyway, yeah. And then there's just free play where you can just basically do whatever you want. There's not no limit to anything. So, yeah. Then there's also a time limit. So it's just basically a time limit. And the time limit's over there, as you can see. So, yeah. Anyway, I think I'm done with this game for now. So that's basically Super Mario Wars. So, yeah. And if you want to know where to download this game, I think I might actually know a link of where to download the game, but due to the fact that the website it used to be hosted on doesn't exist on the internet anymore, I'm not really sure where I'm going to find it, though, but I will try to find a link to this game, so, yeah. I think I do know one, though, so I'll try to find it again, anyway, if I can. It's not the most recent version, though. It's version 1.6, so, yeah. So, I don't know where to get the newest version, so, yeah. So, good luck trying to find this game, anyway, but if I find a link, then I'll post it, so, yeah. Anyway, that was Super Mario War then. So this is Dr. Robotnik 64. Thank you for watching. If you want, feel free to like or favorite this video or maybe subscribe. And also feel free to follow me on Twitter as I post alerts about videos I've recently uploaded to there. And the link to my Twitter account is in the description of all my videos, including this one. So yeah. That's it for now. So I'll see you guys in the next video that I make then. You're dead. Later.